Pediatric cancer has always been an important cause to our family.
Brandon and Jaylen Crawford have a special collage hanging on their wall of children they've gotten to know who have cancer. Some of the stories have happy endings, but far too many of them do not.
To know the pain and the struggle that they have to go through, that's so unfair at such a young age, and their families too.
So Maria and Andrew McCutcheon, who've spent countless hours with pediatric cancer patients themselves, Buster Posey, Chris Bryant, Eric Hosmer, Hall of Famer Greg Maddux, and many, many more, join the Crawford family.
Help us catch a cure!
For a new campaign called Catch a Cure for Childhood Cancer Awareness Month.
The outpour of support from so many players across the league was just really awesome to see.
The Crawfords collaborated with Tiny Turnip on a baseball-themed design that's perfect down to every last lace.
The little words of encouragement on the laces in the bottom that go around. Brave, tough.
Courage.
Hopeful.
And hero, because these precious kids are our heroes.
The shirts are customizable, and all profits go to the Cancer Center at Rady Children's Hospital in San Diego, because the Crawfords just can't take any more pictures on their wall.
We hope to bring as much awareness and money as possible and hopefully prevent cases in the future.